this is the range to world record right now, I'm calling it. Sub 19. That was pretty good. 224, yeah, that's okay. Anything under 230 is alright. Yeah. Beat my last record by 5 seconds, so I'm 5 seconds ahead right now. On this track, I made a strategy right at the start. It only works on the first lap. You try to hang back in like the pack of all the cars, and you gotta be at least fifth. And then you pick up one of the items, and you just pray that it's a green boost. And then you get the next two power-ups later on, and then you get a free like time travel thing or whatever. And that got me like a really good time on this when I was practicing it. But I don't know if I'm gonna go for it. Maybe later on I'll just go for it. See if I get it. Oh no.
this guy Faye is actually such a good bloke, I swear.
That was 1 second faster than my last record. So now I'm on 19 minutes pace. But there's still three more tracks.
Oh no.
Now I'm not on 19 second pace. But this track, I should be able to gain some time. Actually, no. I was looking at the wrong times. I should be ahead now. I was ahead by 6 seconds on the first track, and then 3 seconds on that one, so... should be on 19-minute pace. Hopefully, no one attacks me on this map. That would be nice. And I race good. You like my car, Mac 5? Last turn is so hard to do. Oh my God. I don't take the jump there just because that jump is so random. Now I'm there too. Probably would save some time, especially after doing that. But getting it is just way too hard for now.
actually save some time. Oh, and I had to say that, didn't I? I had to say that. 56 second lap. That was 11 seconds faster than my last one. So I'm well ahead. But Rickety Bridge is one of the worst maps in the game, I swear. You really need to just manage your boost. And if you don't get the kills at the start, then that's not very good. Because then you pretty much have no boost to deal with, because there's no like real good turns to get like good drifts going and get heaps of boost until like the end. I just don't like it. But hopefully it goes alright. I'll be happy with a 240. Oh yeah, great start. Stupid map. Oh, I got a green boost. Alright. Man, if this was in any other tour, I would have just ended the run. Just because I hate when this happens. I'm gonna use a run out. Anyway. Always try and switch this, and I didn't even switch it finally. Yeah, it's impossible to dodge. Missed the boost again. Nice. Stole my boost. Oh, you're kidding, what? Even with all this, I'm still gonna have a sub 9-10. Just watch. Oh my god, this is atrocious. This is literally terrible. When you draft, it doesn't give you any drift points. What did I say? You have it? 240?
Right.
Why is it going up?
Ah, 240.69.
6.85. See why I hate this track? It's so stupid.
But that was 3 seconds last faster than last time, somehow.
And then we end on Drift Paradise. In this map.
You get like no power-ups throughout the whole thing, because they're all up on top of the wall, and like the bots, I swear they just never get them, because I hardly get hit by anything on this track, and you get heaps of boost, so that's good, but those block things are really annoying. So if I can get 3 minutes on this, That would be nice. Oh, it's going to be close. Alright, so I need a 3 minute time. An easy sub 19. Easy.
Don't take the jump there because this setup's just too good. Oh my god, I'm choking. He's choking. I'm only behind by like 2 seconds. Oh man, I was so close. It's literally one frame off. Oh my god, are you kidding? It's gonna spawn me terribly. Oh my god, is this a joke? This last lap's gonna have to be the best lap of my entire career. Here we go. Ooh, sub 19. I'm pretty sure that's world record. There's no one in the category. Except for my last one. I'm not very happy with that run. Because I know I can do a lot better. Alright, next time I don't know what I'll strive for. I'll see what this time is and strive for 10 seconds under that. Alright, peace.